Howdy YouTube, and welcome back to Hiding from Robots with Wicked Storm Gaming. They're scary. This whole place is scary. What are you doing back over here? How did you get back? You teleporting bitch. Teleporting bitch. There are two Soltrons over there. They're all that's left over there. And I think I may have already used my plasma thing. Or was that one of the... That's plasma. I mean pulse. There we go. Short combat rifle. Fire rate's down this. I don't know if that'd be better. Fire rate is up on that, and the damage is up on that. No wonder that is better than that. No wonder I have so much less ammo with that. Yeah, here we go again. Into the fray. Very, very scary robot fray. I want my robot army to follow me over here. Those four robots that just obliterated that Deathclaw. Man, that'd be nice. Fucking missed. Why did you go slow-mo on that? Oh, shit. Ooh. Run away! That's a laser! That's a scary laser. Keep running from the laser. Oh, dear. I'm just gonna keep running. They're scary. They're very scary. There's a building to hide in. Perfect. I can snipe them from the windows. I think I lost them. I did. Neat. Let's see what the hell this thing is. What is this? Security bot. Talk to it. It's glowing fucking red. Do I really want to talk to it? It looks terrifying. Here. Advanced. Not really that advanced. I mean, it's like an eighth of a turn. This is a bad idea. Close the shutter.
Threat analysis. Green. Security sweep canceled.
I've made things considerably worse. Plasma cryo. This is not helping. Did you just piss off that thing too?
Threat hostile detected.
Oh.
Non-combatant safety can no longer be guaranteed.
No. Yeah. Bitch. This thing's gonna be a pain in the ass just because.
Hostile skin area.
Yeah, there are. Boo. Yeah, he's got a minigun. And that sucks. Where are you? Shit. What is with robots? Why are they always so mean? No. Ow. Little shit. Motherfucker. What? Kate, he's doing something weird. I think he might blow up. But I'm glad he can't use doors, apparently. Ow. That is great. What are you doing? You scary robot. Look at this shit.
Be advised, hostiles in area. Threat neutralization in progress. Alert, target lost. Unneutralized hostile within perimeter.
The fuck are you talking? You're on it. Get the fuck up.
All day for you to show yourself.
Yeah, that went well. That wasn't a waste of a stim pack at all. That's where I get back. I put down a mine.
Neutralization by the target lock status.
The fuck are you talking about, you weirdo? Just making the weird noises again. I don't think That mine's gonna help me. Rue. Well, that got him. I don't think it did much to him, but that got him. Oh shit, he opened the door! You're too fat to get in, right? Shoot him! Shoot him lots! Shoot him in the face! Keep shooting him in the face! Keep shooting him in the face! More shooting in the face! This is taking a lot of ammo. Let's switch to a different gun. Fuck your face! These guys blow up when you kill them, don't they? There! You get him, Kate! Fuck you, you little bastard. Uh-oh. Hi, Kate! Yep. Still in danger? Son of a bitch. Did this fucker alert the Assaultrons? Fusion cores? I ain't leaving anything behind. You know how hard it is to kill this fucking thing? I take everything he has just as a fucking trophy. Goddamn. I will hide in this cage and be safe. Probably not. That was a mistake to open that thing. Maybe there's a reason it hadn't been looted yet. You didn't hear? It took a while, though. The Assaultrons probably forgot we're here. There's the vault door, but where's the Assaultrons? There's one. You just barely see them, though. Why is it so fucking foggy? Why is it such a fog? Such a fog out today. You think we're in a swamp or something? This isn't a swamp right now. This is a forest. Oh, there you are. You annoying bitch! Something's ghosting us. Ain't nothing nowhere here. You have fun, kid. I'm gonna go back to my little building and hide. And hide till they forget I'm here. You can go up to a tree. No! No, don't get stuck in a tree. They'll see the corpse of the Securitron and they will not come in. Especially since he is stuck in the door. Whoa. Whoa.
Scanners reading zero hostiles. AO is clear.
If you say so. You scary bitches. He is glitching out bad. Uh-oh. New, go back to your vault. You sure get up quick when I don't need you to. Ooh. That is bad. Your dear. I probably should have waited for him to get farther away. Dog. Where are you at? Dog? Wild monk. Okay, it's not chasing me. Now it's chasing me. Fuck you, dog. I don't have time for dogs. I see a light. Fucking dog. Now is not the time for dogs. Somerville place. Neat. Ooh. This could be a thing. There's an idea. Let's get this place all big and beasty, cover it in fucking turns, and lure the Assaultrons over here. Yeah. If they take too long to kill, I might do that. It's good to have a backup plan. I don't think... they don't know where I am anymore. Oh, jeez, they're right there. Okay. Swing and a miss. Son of a bitch, that's a laser. I have half health, too. That's very bad. Very bad. Rinui! Rin! Rin! Caution, it says. Are you shitting me? Sorry to use your home like this, but I need somewhere to hide. Where is it? It's right there. I don't see it.
Enemy has fled the combat zone. Standing down.
Yeah, where did those rake stakes come from? Where the hell did it go now? It just like popped into existence and disappeared.
Come back here, damn it.
Ragstag. There it is. Legendary glowing ragstag. No, don't shoot the cellar. Do, however, shoot the fuck out of that thing. Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it more. A little bit more. Some more. Yeah, but some more. A little bit more. It is mutated. Fantastic. You come in here. Oh, well, now what, bitch? There's an idea. That got him. You little bitch. What do you got me? What do you got for me? Exterminators left. Metal left. Ooh.
Gotta be something about.
That's actually quite nice. That is actually quite nice. How am I doing? Ooh, it's better when I got two. What did I have on, though? I mean, it helped a bit, but I'll take a metal left arm any day. You want to reduce this damage I take from those annoying fucking crabs? It's even better. Now, where are those super scary robots? Oh, I'm not seeing them. Vats ain't picking them up. Maybe they went back to their vault already. Or maybe they're right over this hill waiting to pounce. You know, it's got to be one of the two. Ooh, they are all the way back already. Oh, he looks pissed.
You lose.
He looks pissed. I wanted them to fight each other, not to come after me after I broke that. So far, so good, I guess. I mean, he's not here. Ooh, Cage is in the way. Go away! Scary robot! No likey. Oh dear. Awesome, one is dead. I wasted a critical on it, but it's dead. Very good. In fact, I'm gonna fucking save. Beautiful! Things are looking up. Where's the other one? Okay, did we kill one already? Like, did you manage to take one down when I wasn't looking? I'm not seeing anything. Okay, did you kill an Assaultron already? Definitely not. No, it's right there. Okay.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
Son of a bitch, run away from the lasers. Yeah, you distract it. I'll shoot the fuck out of it. It's charging something and I don't like it. It's charging something and it's a bad time to reload. Run away! Okay, you got the Assaultron. Good. Good, 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 good. Now the only thing left over here is probably just a turret or something. Don't worry, turns are easy. If you can hit them. There, no? Yes? Yes? Yeah, this is stupid. Oh, no wonder it's so hard to hit. It's one of the tiny little fuckers. You can enjoy it as much as you want, Kate. I just don't want to see another Assaultron anywhere near this place. Oh god, there's a red dot. Oh. Yeah, I healed just so I could charge your bitch ass. Fuck you. You, without your little robot buddies, are a pansy bitch. Just so you know, you're not even remotely scary. Alright, Kate, are y'all ready? I wonder. Nah, I can't close it. It's because if I could have just ran in here and closed the thing and locked those fuckers outside, that would have been nice. Call button. Alright, Kate, we got in the vault. Actually, before we go in there, let's go upstairs and loot all the corpses that we left behind. Oh, so I think there might be a mine here. No, it's a lamp. No wonder I couldn't lock onto it. Excellent. Machetes, nothing special. I have a bitter machete. It's right here. It bleeds, it poisons, it does it all. No, stop it. Alright. Into the vault. Into the vault we go. Then it will autosave and we'll never, ever, ever, ever have to deal with Assaultrons ever again. I hope. Alright, Kate, you better teleport in here. Like, coming here on my own would be completely fucking pointless. Oh, there she is. She's not even clipping through the wall. She's doing good. She's doing good today. I can't believe she killed the Assaultron. And there it is. Hey. Kate, stay.
Leaving me behind. It's your funeral.
Abso-fucking-lutely, I'm leaving you behind. There's traps over here, and I need to deactivate them before you can walk through them. Like a dumbass. Thank you for the Tesla arc. Now then, there were two things, so there has to be two traps. I can't both have activated that thing, can they? New, air, damn it. New. There you go. Maybe I should have kept the safe cracker's left arm or whatever the fuck it was. Fuck off. Yes, but in a second. Flip lighters are always good. There's nothing in here. The fuck was the point of this? There's two turrets. And deactivate. I liked in the old game where you could hack them, turn them against the people.
Hey, sure. Let's go.
I'll stay here while you have all the fun.
I said follow, not stay put. There's two people. I just made somebody's day. They're opening fire. Oh, son of a whore. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna put a bunch of mines here. Good luck getting to me, bitch. Close quarters as much as you want. I do like the Assaultron. Awesome. Oh dear. Fuck you, Gunner. Shoot him in the head. Come on, hit him. There you go. There you go. Ah, some bitch. Keep shooting. Shoot him in the head more. Fuck you, bitch! Ah, fuck. What the fuck? Didn't it save when I went in there? Motherfucker. Seriously, bitch? Ah, oh, man. What kind of bullcrap is that?
Kind of bullshit is this? It should have auto-saved on that elevator. Where is the Assaultron? There you are. Fantastic, you're a big glitchy bitch. Whoa, yes I do. What the fuck were you aiming? Yes, yes, yes. More hits, please. Hits. Nope, stop being crap. There we go. No one's dead. Very good. All this shit. Now there's a turret, and we're home free. Where is the turret at? There you are, you little bitch. Alright, two, three, and four. There we go. There we go. Alright, there's a guy in here. There's a dude in here. Don't worry about him, though. He's a pansy bitch. You're done. Give me a second. There it is. You can be as warmed up as you want again, but it doesn't help if we die to a stupid laser like we did last time. He's a fucking legendary gunner. There's all sorts of bad shit in here. Get in the elevator. She missed the door. Fucking elevator rides. God fucking damn it. I do not like the robots. The Assaultrons in particular. The rest of them I can handle. The Assaultron's fucking laser is just bullshit.
Do me a favor and don't walk in front of me for a bit. Yeah, you see that? That's gonna get your ass killed. Now, here's my plan. Before we even do anything, don't trigger my mind, Kate. What might I have last time? Three? Blew up the thing's leg? Let's see how six treats it. Wait, let's deactivate the turrets before we do anything. Damn it. New, new. Little bit.
That's it.
Yes, that's it. Oh, it's very spooky. Blah, 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 blah. Turn control. Deactivate. Fantastic. Maybe double check that. That went pretty quick. No, we got it deactivated. Very good. No, Gooey. Stupid. Well, there it all says. Flip layer. I don't think there's anything else in here, was there? Alright. Come on, Kate. Ooh. There's an idiot right there. Where'd he go?
You're gonna pay.
I know there's an Assaultron out there, and I don't want to fucking get into that with that Assaultron. Scary.
Come on, you stupid bastards. Come on.
I'm gonna kill the Mr. Gutsy. Turn on. That was bad. I saw that one coming. Every time I use one of those fucking mines, I kill myself. You know what the solution is? That's right, we gotta use more mines. I don't want to use a baseball grenade, actually. Fucking die, goddamn. Do do do, take all that shit. Kate, get over here. Get over here where they can't see you. They'll forget we're here. Because they're stupid. I don't know, but some dumbass just blew up everything. Oh, it's an Assaultron. Baseball grenade. Baseball grenade. Did I kill it? Is it dead? It's dead. Very good.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Bitch. Bitch. Hold on a second. Let's see what we got new. Bottle cap mine. Dumbass. Oh shit, he's alive. That's not him. That's a Gutsy. That's Mr. Gutsy. Hold on a second. Reload. Pop out and shoot the fuck. Oh, you little bitch. Fuck you, Mr. Gutsy. Did I get the Gutsy? Ooh, somebody's legs fell off. Nah. Shit. Fuck you, Gutsy. If this doesn't kill you, seriously, what the fuck? Perfect. He fell in slow motion. That was cool. That was cool. Lost where I was. Oh, wrong bitch. Hit the wrong bitch, my bad. Thank you. Yeah, that's really all I want. Caps. Infused incendiary laser pistol. That's kind of cool. Who the fuck are you? Fortifying synth right arm. I like it. Combat armor. Assaultron. Yeah. I think we killed everything scary. There's just one idiot left. Let us save. Eerie! I forgot to set the timer for this one. This is going to be a little bit long, but everything's dead, so that's good. And he doesn't know we're here anymore. Good. Like it if you liked it. Subscribe if you want. Do what you want. And share it for her bitchin' helmet. Look, it's even got headphones built in. It's actually kind of a cool helmet. Looks like there's only fucking... the glass is only half there, though. That is very strange. Anyway, have fun, guys.